Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Nintendo Gamer, and you can't see me, but now you can see me. Let me just close these curtains. Welcome to day two of SuperCon, guys. Oh, I hope you guys are excited as I am. Today's the day. Today's the day we meet Charles. Let me come over into the light here a little bit. There we go. Oh, into the light. But yeah, guys, oh, I'm so excited. Today we get to meet Charles Martinet. You guys excited?
Yeah, baby!
What a perfect song.
That's his happy face.
Okay, no. Hey guys, I'm so pumped. I'm so excited. Oh, I can't wait. Anyway, we're gonna go down. There's a really cool pizza joint around the corner. So we're gonna go down and we're gonna have some pizza. So let's go get some pizza, guys. Alright guys, we're at the pizza place. It's Masters. It's actually a really amazing hole in the wall pizza place. We came here Wednesday. I didn't vlog any of it. But yeah, it's really good. It's really good. I highly recommend it. So if you're ever in the area, really good, really, really, really good food for, I mean, location. You wouldn't think it was really good just walking by, so hidden gem, I guess you could say. So anyway, we're gonna eat some food and then go back to the room and then get ready for our day out. There we go, now, now.
Practice makes perfect.
And you can edit it.
We'll just do it again.
Alright? There we go. Hello,
it's me, Super Mario, with my friend Super Thomas. Mamma mia, he's number one. See you in my games.
Alright guys, so we're back. Ooh, let me make sure I'm in focus here. There we go, hold on. There we go, forgive my OCD guys. We're back. It's been a while, pretty big jump cut. We met Charles, Samantha, and Kenny James. Oh, I'm so happy guys. Charles Martinet. Oh, he's not over there now, which is the only reason why I pointed the camera that way. Charles Martinet, probably one of my favorite people I've ever met at a con. Probably second to Vic Mignogna. Amazing person. He's just got so much joy and happiness. He loves what he does. He called me Super Thomas. Woohoo! I actually got a video with him, so I'm gonna put it in the vlog. As long as I don't use it for monetary purposes, I'm sure it'll be okay. But yeah, guys, really awesome. So we're just gonna go around and do some more walking, do some last minute shopping maybe, and we'll call it a day. So let's go. Hey guys, we're on day 3 now, so I'm gonna be ending off the day 2 vlog because my camera ran out of space. I need to upgrade to a bigger SD card. I've only got a 32 gigabyte SD card in this camera. But yesterday was magical, guys, honestly. It was amazing. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff, autographs and stuff we got. Oh my god. Yesterday was just too damn amazing. I don't wanna jump from 0 to 60 yet, so We'll start with this. First off, we went and met Stephen J. Palmer, the voice of Bill Williamson in Red Dead Redemption. Matthew is very happy about that, very excited. This looks like it could be a cover to an anime or something. Man,
the
looking
one
out.
That she did. I can't. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Name
dumb. That's the anime name.
But yeah. Then we met Todd Haberkorn, because Todd Haberkorn is amazing. There's a bunch of prints in there, so that's just the one that's on top. It's Jocko, not Taco. Yeah. But yeah. Anyway, that was awesome. Todd Haberkorn is great. I love everything he's in. Soul Eater, A Fairy Tale. Ass. I can't think of everything off the top of my Dragon Ball. I love everything he's in. Todd Haberkorn is great. But of course, the main attraction for yesterday was the Mario group, and oh my god. So my mom talked me into bringing my plushies that I had when I was a child. So there's Samantha, I can't remember her, gosh darn it, Santa Kelly, I think it is? Yeah, Kelly, because it is Kenny James. I get their names confused. But yeah, Samantha Kelly's holding my Peach plush. Charles Martinet is holding my Mario and Luigi plush. Also, yes, I'm pretty sure these are bootleg plushes, because they're mean. Well, the Mario and Luigi at least, because they look really funny. But I still love them, played with them to death. But yeah, he's holding them, and he's got their hands up, which is super cute. And then Kenny James, to quote Kenny James himself, he said he was going to have Bowser eat my face off, so I could not be happier. But yeah, this picture right here is just, it's made my life. I'm so happy with this. This is so cool. And then, of course, I brought some stuff to get signed, so I got a bunch of stuff signed by Charles himself. I've got my original Super Mario 64 cart, Super Thomas 64, you the best, woohoo! And then, here we go, Thomas time! he was such a wonderful man. He's so nice. If you love Mario, you owe it to yourself to meet Charles and the rest of the gang. They're all super sweet, wonderful people. And then I got my copy of Odyssey signed. The insert on the inside, not the plastic. Yeah, he put a woohoo there at the top, and Super Thomas, you number one. And then, of course, most recently, I got my copy of Mario Maker 2 signed. Super Thomas Maker 2, you number one. Well, let me fix the thing there. Hey, woohoo! Meow. Mario and Luigi. Oh my lord. I'm gonna treasure this stuff so much. I like I said, guys, I could not be happier. Like, that was just a dream to get done. Also, my mom is ringing cowbells. No, I'm kidding. Those are our cups. Yeah, guys, yesterday was amazing, and we're actually getting ready to go out for day 3, so I'm gonna end off the day 2 vlog here. I hope you guys are enjoying the SuperCon vlogs, and we're gonna get going. So we're gonna get going for day 3. So I'll see you guys then. Peace.